Mr. JJ here, and today we're going to be playing some more Rainbow Six Siege. Y'all already know what it is. Please don't ban Twitch. I know she's not going to get banned, so I'm not really tripping. Bro, I can't believe you're trying to ban the other one. Ban Jackal, man. Man, come on, man. I kind of want to hear what they're saying in game chat. Why are you trying to ban Alibi? Oh, the whole team agreed. I kind of want to see what they're sending in game chat. I'll be back. This dude had a machine gun mic. It was just literally. All right, they're downstairs. Okay. Drone has located a bomb.
Five seconds to go.
Bro, they don't know what they're doing. Like. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Get his sledge. Someone stole my kill, bro. Come on, man. Perfect. Even though that dude stole my kill. Bruh, we... Dude, like, what were they thinking? Like, I really wanted to understand what they were thinking. Because they were, like, exposed. They left that whole area, like, open. Hopefully they go back to the same area. They are in the same area. Bro, come on, man. I hate how this can never, like, jump over anything. Perfect. Like, I was gonna say we're doing good, but I just realized it's because the other team is trash. I should have picked up the diffuser so I could have diffused. Alright, so I could put. Yeah, diffuse the bomb. If they're here again. Dang, I could not see her. I put myself in that spot, but dang, I just couldn't see her. Now we're gonna win either way. Yeah, what I was about to do is I was about to put the claymore down right there, but either way, I didn't do it. These people suck. Well, I'll give Habana, whoever was playing this at Habana, was actually decent because she was staying up there. I'm pretty sure it was the hashtag Spidey person who was playing as Habana. But yeah, they were pretty decent. I like that. Fluffing ass, bro. I don't know why they destroyed this part, but dang. Where we were, they had too many open spots. That's what I noticed. Like, dang, I didn't get to see Echo kill that person. Bro, come on, man. If he went AFK. Go do something. Honestly, that looked like me kind of clutch the that one before last time I played. Not last time I played, but a while back. Dang, man. We're gonna have to pull out something because there's nothing in this gameplay that I did that was good. Well, no, I shouldn't say that. I did play good defense. Well, good assistance when I was helping my teammates destroy those tools and stuff. Well, not tools, gadgets. That's what I meant to say.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Dang, I didn't want to come back here. Thank you. Bro, we destroyed them. They were not that good at all. I'm saying that as I got zero kills. I'm surprised I didn't get last place. How did I not get last place? To be fair, I would have had one penetration kill, but someone stole my kill. Yeah, I'm definitely trying to play another one. Because I really want to play with them again, just to see if. Because here's the thing. If we play against better people, you can't hide how. You can't be like, oh, we're good if we're going against bad people, you know what I mean? You have to be going against good people for you to say, oh, I'm good. Anyone but Twitch, please. Like, I know Twitch isn't gonna get banned. They would never do that. Yeah, but honestly, I think the whole banning thing is stupid. Unless if, like, let's say you're banning operators you have to pay for, you know what I mean? That'd be the only thing I would say. Like I believe if you shouldn't be able to ban like the original operators, like these people, not Frost, but these people. Like I don't think you should be able to do that with them, ban them. But definitely all the ones you have to buy, I would definitely say you can ban those. Because, like, it would only make it more fair. Because, let's say, oh, there's a team that no one has paid any money for it, and they just got these original operators like me. Oh, well, then, then it would make sense. Okay, let's ban these. But see, then. Because, like, I don't think you should be able to. Because if you ban them, then let's say, oh, Mute's banned, Jaeger's banned. Okay, those are two less people than that I get to play with. Because I don't have. The other operators. Because I didn't buy the other operators. You see what I'm saying? Bro, put it down. Are you kidding me? I killed him, right? Okay, I killed him. Bro, my teammate killed me, bro. Oh, wait, never mind. No, he didn't. I thought he did. Look, we killed each other. Oh, I'm asleep, man. I am asleep. Oh my gosh. Bruh, the way I am. Wait a second. I think the other team was my team last time. I think. I'm not 100% sure on that one. I don't know how I didn't shoot it, but bro, he got so lucky. Thatcher? Dude, that's hilarious. Bro, that's not fair, bro. He had Akai. I'm telling you, if I had Akai, it would have been game over. Come on, team. I don't hear what he's saying in games yet. I saw that coming. I saw that coming a mile away. Mission failure. I hate it when I go into game chat and they stop talking. Secure the bomb. Bro, why are we here again? What are y'all wrong with y'all people? Y'all people instead of you people. That's wild. Oh, I'm about to go hide somewhere else. Best believe that. Yeah, just bring my internet down so it won't lag. See, it's at 216, 289. It's about to go straight down. Because I turned off the Wi-Fi on my phone. Look. Oh, crap. Damn, bro. Dude, it was lagging too hard. I didn't even realize I shot her. My gosh. Dude, all four of them right now. Bro, that's wild. Only if I would have saved my C4, threw it right there while I was lagging and blew them all up.
To locate a bomb.
This person unpicked Twitch, and for some reason I'm still lagging hard. Dude, I'm at 747. Y'all wildin' right now. Okay, like it drops drastically, and then it goes back up. Look. Dude, we're never gonna find this. 254. See what I'm saying? It drops and then it goes up, back up. Spine peeking. Bro, it's not going down. You gotta be kidding me, bro. How did I not hit him? Bro, wait, who is this dude? Wait, I mean, where was this? No! I was literally all on him. Dude, that was all body, bro. I'm sorry, but that was all body. That was all body. Why didn't y'all press surrender? It's game over now. I don't know why you're leaving. The game's already over. Right. That team was trash. My team was trash, bro. Y'all gotta be wilding right now. Dude, I literally had the most kills and I only had two. Come on, man. And don't pair me up with them same dudes. They need a balance. Dude, I got an email from this foreign website. And I just clicked on it, and it's loading right now, but... They just sent me a whole bunch of random stuff. I'm surprised this didn't go to spam. I don't know why they banned these. I honestly haven't seen anyone play as Nock. No, I think I've seen him once. And I literally only saw it for a split second. Alright, let's do this. No, it was just a whole bunch of random links to a bunch of random websites. Oh, and to make it worse, was like the language was in German, but then it would send me to like some English websites too. Oompa Loompa 6969. Loser died. Hollow Point 12. WCJ0712. I think I played with that dude before. WCJ0712. I think I played with him. Not sure. Ryu Dragon. Okay. I think he was on my team when we just lost last round. So that's good. J-O-G. The OG. Alright, I'm not gonna lie. That was pretty clever. I like that. Joe G, my name is Joe G, you know I'm an OG, freestyle on that beat, you know who I be, shoot him in the head, make him go red, you can't stop me, cause your girl is dead, freestyle no beat, go take a seat, you wanna fight me, well I'll beat your meat, no pause on that, freestyle with a bat, how you gonna fight me, you can't even fight a cat, what, who, yeah, Mr. JJ here, yeah. Sit down, be humble. And I clutched again. That was tough. But see, the thing is, I knew they had to come to me, so that's where I was good at. Because if I'd have to go to them, oh, it would have been game over. Oh snap, he's awake. He's awake. He woke up. I missed. 'Dang it. I knew I should not try touching them. But I didn't want what I wanted was no loose ends. That's all I wanted. I wanted no loose ends. So what I was trying to do is I was trying to kill him so that way I could go and go do the same thing I did last time and plant the diffuser. How? Like, I'm not saying whoever was playing as Blackbeard's bad, but how did he not kill him is my question. Bro, come on, man. You know we're in the middle of the game. I like how Ash has the. Never mind. Well, yeah. It's like transparent, so. Wait, why have they banned IQ? Oh, never mind. They banned it through this. Okay. Alright. I understand. I thought they banned her from, like, the game in general. I'm like, why? And, like, why would you ban IQ? I mean, why would you ban IQ? There's, like, no real advantage of having her other than she has ACOG. Why did he stop? Why did she stop planting the diffuser? Because I got hit? Come on, man. How? They weren't even in the building. What the heck? Bro. Yes. I guess she had to stop to destroy the, whatchamacallit. That's wild. Bro, but see, that's I planned that out. That's how I planned it out. So, like, even if she killed me, she would still have to dodge that and then, like, do all that. I was hoping it would have killed her if I would fail to do the job, but. Location compromised. Command accordingly. How?
5 seconds left.
Put it down.
Bomb located by op board.
I knew he was a troll. Oh, snap. No, never mind. That was my teammate. Well, one of them who are actually doing stuff. No. Nah, bro, I'm sorry, but this game wilding right now. This game is wilding right now. This game is... I'm sorry, but this game's wilding right now. That whole thing right there was BS. That was BS. That should have been a kill, man. I'm sorry, but that should have been a kill. Like, come on now. So what were y'all doing in preparation phase? Like, why y'all still have this stuff on? Like, still throwing that stuff out? Whoops. Y'all got some balls, I will say that. Doc. Thank you. Dang it. Yes, let's get it. Way to go, guys. Thank you. Good job. That's how we do it. That's what I'm talking about, man. Good job, guys. Good job, WC. Good job, Loser Dud. Okay, Oopa Loopa, I see you with the kill. Good job, Hollow Point.
seconds left. Increased surveillance on bomb. Ombu has a diffuser.
Good job, Hollow Point. What the heck? Yeah, bro. Yeah, that was messed up, man. I don't know why you did that. That was super intentional. This dude ran, stopped, saw me peeking, and then shot me in the head. Maybe he was just trying to see if I was alive. But I have no idea, but S get it, first place. I guess he didn't want me to get the final kill. But either way, I got first place. Alright guys, I'm about to end the gameplay right here. Thank y'all for tuning in, those of you who did. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys next time. Y'all already know I'm happy. That's probably why I didn't freak out when he killed me. But yeah. Bye.